And if you're not properly trained, just quick one little side story. We had someone call in February where they had in-house IT, they got attacked. So he knew that you had to restore. So he put the backup on to restore before remediating the problem. So it immediately encrypted all their backups. So now what?
When you pay the ransom,